NVIDIA Base Command is a platform that helps modern enterprises quickly deploy large-scale AI infrastructure, optimize resources for users and teams, and monitor the end-to-end workflow from prototype to production. We initially built Base Command as an in-house platform to help support our own AI researchers and resources. We're now making that available for everyone to use to get the most out of their GPUs. And using Base Command is simple. You select the desired instance type for the workload, and GPU topology are either preset or abstracted. Select databases and workspaces for checkpoints. Storage endpoints are abstracted. Choose a container image available to you. Base Command also includes a pre-flight check that makes sure the job will run optimally before it's submitted to the servers. Specify a command to run, and optionally, add a container port. Base Command also includes support for preemption, which allows long jobs to automatically pause and resume. Let's take a look at an example job. Base Command integrates telemetry for every workload by default. It provides in-depth details into the efficiency and resource utilization of that workload, including tensor core usage. Telemetry also provides insight into GPU memory used, PCIe read and write bandwidth, NVLink bandwidth, and CPU and system use. Here we can see that our job is running well on a 1 GPU instance. Let's try that same job again, this time with 8 GPUs for faster training. To do that, we simply clone the job using the built-in cloning option, change the number of GPUs to 8, and relaunch. Here we can see that the job is now taking advantage of all 8 of the available GPUs. If we want to make it run even faster, it's as simple as submitting the job again with multi-mode selected. Base Command handles all the details of setting up the job, whether it is on 1, 8, or 24 GPUs. Base Command also offers interactive tools like JupyterLab and TensorBoard to allow you to perform rapid experiments and track them using the interactive tool of your choice. To enable you to build or integrate your own rich custom tools, Base Command publishes the same REST APIs used for building the GUI CLI. Weights and Biases, a leading developer of machine learning tools, used these tools to build MLOps capabilities on top of the Base Command platform. This allows users to easily perform hyperparameter sweeps. Weights and Biases also have rich features to monitor workloads, compare experiments, and build custom charts. An administrator can create teams, invite users, and easily determine who can access what within a team or among multiple teams. Secure sharing of containers, models, datasets, workspaces, and test results is supported. Base Command offers a single pane of glass view of your entire AI workflow. With it, you can directly monitor AI job submission and performance, manage users and datasets, and access the entire NGC catalog of AI accelerated software. To learn how NVIDIA's Base Command platform can help your organization optimize GPU resources, visit the link in the description for this video.